Nagbigay na nga si Coco Pimentel ng statement at apology sa pagpunta niya sa MMC sa kabila ng pagiging positibo niya sa COVID-19. Narito ang buong pahayag ng senador. Statement of Senator Coco Pimentel regarding MMC's statement. I have read the statement of the Makati Medical Center regarding the breach of their safety protocols regarding COVID-19. The reason why I went to MMC in the evening of March 24, 2020 was to accompany my pregnant wife to the hospital for a scheduled delivery by cesarean section the following morning. I apologize to MMC for being in their hospital in the evening of March 24, 2020, which they deemed to be a breach of their safety/containment protocols. We arrived in MMC at around 6 to 7 p.m. of March 24, 2020. RITM called me at 9 p.m. of March 24, 2020 to inform me of the positive COVID result. I was already inside the hospital when I got the information. I immediately informed the OBGYN doctor assisting my wife about the result and I then left the hospital premises. I was not coughing and I didn't have a fever the short time I was in the MMC premises and was wearing face mask and gloves. My wife is still under the care of MMC. I ask that they take care of her and the baby still inside her tummy, even when they say that I have breached their protocols. I never intended to breach any protocol, but I realize now that my presence in MMC unnecessarily caused additional anguish and concern to the courageous frontline health workers we all depend on. I was simply there to be with my wife during the birth of our daughter. No doctor ordered my COVID testing. It was my own initiative. As an expectant father, after learning that my other colleagues had themselves tested and out of precaution because I was living with a pregnant wife who was nearing the time of childbirth. Never did I have persistent cough and persistent fever. Once again, I would like to sincerely and profoundly apologize to the management and staff of the Makati Medical Center for this unfortunate incident. I never intended to do any harm to anyone. I shall be open to my communication the MMC would want to have with me about this. I just ask for everyone's understanding and compassion and allow me first to recover from COVID-19. Thank you. Samantala, tinanggap naman ng MMC ang apology ng senador pero ilang mga celebrities ang nagbigay ng kanilang opinion tungkol sa ginawa na ito ni Pimentel. Narito ang post ng MMC. Makati Medical Center is grateful for your support in its denouncement of the breach of our strict infection and containment protocols by Senator Aquilino Martin D. Pimentel III. We acknowledge the apology of Senator Pimentel and are pleased that DOH Secretary Duque conceded that breach was indeed committed. The Makati Med community moves forward and focuses its energy and passion on fighting COVID-19. We encourage everyone to follow the home quarantine protocols advised by the Department of Health. Samantala, hindi naman nakaiwas sa magpahayag ang artistang si Maylin Dizon tungkol sa issue na ito. Narito ang ilan sa kanyang mga sinabi. Wala, what you did was stupidity. It was pure selfishness. Your sir sitting on your senatorial seat should be ashamed. No, I will not accept your apology. Don't even try. Kinamumuhian kita. Sinabi rin ni Maylina, that's not enough. Maybe if he donated all his wealth lahat na toward this fight versus COVID, baka yun pwede na. I beg you, if you're going to make memes about this pathetic excuse for A, I don't even know what, don't reduce his offense to stupidity. Hindi yan katangahan, kagaguhan ang ginawa niya. Hindi lang din si Maylin Dizon nagbigay ng kanilang issues about it, pati na rin ang celebrities na si Jake Arecito at si Jody Santa Maria ay nagsabing parang hindi daw fair ang treatment kapag mayaman or mahirap ang nag-breach ng COVID-19 protocols. Narito ang kanilang mga tweets.